In this video, I want to show you how to clip base map in ArcGIS. So let's go to our ArcGIS and make sure you are connected to the internet. Then click on this icon, which is add data. Then add your base map. In this exercise, we want to add topographical base map. Click on it and click on add. The base map is added. Let's add the shapefile of our study area that we want to clip. Click on add, and now let's add this Abuja Municipal Area Council. Click on it and click on add. Then right click the layer and zoom to layer. So this is our study area, and we want to clip the base map of this study area. To appreciate it, click on this icon, make it hollow, increase the width, change the color to red, and click on OK. So this is the extent of our study area, and we want to clip the base map. To clip the base map, come to View, click on Data Frame Properties, then come to Data Frame. Here, Clip Options. Instead of no clipping, click on the drop down and click on clip to shape. Then specify the shape. Click on specify the shape and click on outline of features. Then here it will be our study area, which is Abuja Municipal Area Council. Then click on OK. Then click on OK. In few seconds, it will be clipped. Yes, you can see it has clipped the extent of our study area. If I uncheck this, you can see the base map has been clipped. So this is how to clip your base map in ArcGIS. Thank you for watching.